Concept of decimals. Teacher Nancy explains that the point between two numbers is called the decimal point. In a group of 10 bars, if you select 3, the fraction becomes 3 upon 10. And the decimal is written as 0.3. Likewise, out of 100 squares, if we select 5, the fraction is 5 upon 100 and the decimal becomes 0.05. In the same way, 7 parts out of 1000 is 7 upon 1000 and the decimal becomes 0.007. That was easy, ma'am.